Why the fuck does I always do that? Fucking stupid. Who's texting? Bae, where are my shoes at? I don't have money for you, girl. I have money for you. Hi, Nikki. Oh, I don't want the TikTok on it. I just want this one. Yeah. Oh my goodness, bitch. Why the fuck do I look like this?
You look beautiful.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
You look great.
Oh, shit. Thank you. Oh, shit. Hold on.
That's good. I'm happy you had fun.
Thank you. Buck, where the fuck am I? Hello?
You look like a hot Cheeto girl.
You have a speech impediment.
Hello?
Hey.
How are you?
Good, how are you?
I'm a little tired.
I can tell.
Where are you from?
Why is my dumbass going to say Africa? I meant to say Arizona.
Happy Pride Month.
Happy Pride Month. Okay,
you're hot. Why do you look... Wait. Hold on. You look like you're famous.
No.
Wait, is there anything about, like, Dallas, you know?
No. My name's Dallas.
You're cute.
Yeah.
So... Oh my god, I did not.
What? Hey.
It's Dallas.
No, it's not. I gotta have the bun on this side. Because if it's on that side, it makes my head look funny.
Happy Pride.
No, Nikki, weirdo.
I want you to put peanut butter jelly in between my toes and lick them clean.
What?
I said I want you to put peanut butter jelly in between my toes and lick them clean.
What?
I said I want you to put peanut butter jelly in between my toes and lick them clean.
Huh?
So,
what?
Up the titty for the fitty.
Baby, you the shit. You should be walking with your nose up. Oh. Hey. Hello.
You're fucking lying.
No. I hate you. I hate you. Bitch, yes, you seeing me. Why are you trying to look at the live? Like, are you not on the fucking screen, you dumb bitch?
What are you doing tomorrow?
Going to take my graduation tickets to my father.
Oh, you don't want to kiss me?
Ew!
You don't want to hang out?
Why would I hang out with you? How does it feel? How does it feel today?
It itches. Don't act like you didn't see me this morning.
No, I said, how does it feel to... Happy birthday to you. Like,
oh.
Yeah.
Wait, what? Oh.
You don't want me to snitch on you, do you?
Oh, yeah. Dude, fucking amazing. I feel like I can, like, fuck your dad.
Are you okay?
Yeah. Are you?
Did you just see a dick?
No. Can I see yours?
It looks as if so. What can I see?
Can I see yours?
You said what?
Can I see your dick?
How old do I look?
13.
That's actually true. That's like the first.
I'm a pedophile. Oh my god. Oh my god. Stop.
Sounds hot. Oh wait, so sorry. like, are you LGBTQ?
Nope.
No, okay, you got really, like, big ass nose, in my opinion, though.
Thanks. I can smell your bullshit from here.
What?
I can smell your motherfucking bullshit from here.
Oh my god, why are you acting hood now?
How do you...
I'm acting hood? Yeah, why are you acting hood right now? Why are you acting all hood? Why are you acting like a wannabe nigger? Why are you acting like that?
I was just with a girl who said that you were on here. She was like, I told Ella she was really fine. But...
Hey.
Wait, hold on. Those are cool nails.
Thanks.
Wait, I want to see it. Wait, does it, like, come off? Like, is it, like, okay, for, like, the pointer finger, is it, like, going up? Is it, like, gems on top of it? Or is it,
yeah,
like,
yeah, why is he investigating my nails? Not the screenshot. Good for you, you look happy and healthy. What the fuck? Oh!
Hi, Dallas.
Hello, I am trying to find my vape.
Why does it say I'm not on your
vape? Because it's lagging.
Oh.
It's delayed. You know what? I'm about to get so upset right now. Where the fuck is my nicotine?
Imagine being lesbian, you fat piece of sh.
Who said I was lesbian? Where the fuck is my
nicotine? Hi, Dallas.
Oh, the fact that we've never actually spoken to each other. Oh my god, hi!
Hi!
How are you?
Good, how are you?
I'm really upset right now because I can't find my nicotine.
Oh, okay, here you go.
Oh my god, oh sorry, I'm like moving the fucking camera. Where would it go? Did it just hop, jump, and skip somewhere?
I swear they have legs.
Everybody's saying hey. Oh my god, I need to find it. Look under your pillow. Hold on.
Hello.
Hi. Fuck. Oh, me? What the fuck? No, for real, bro? Like, on God? You gotta be fucking playing games with me today. I promise you, you fucking playing games with me. So many fucking games, bro. Oh my god. You have to be kidding me. You have to be fucking playing. You playing around. You are playing around. You are fucking kidding me! I know! I'm so excited! Okay, here we go. Hey. I did. It was sitting on my fucking lap.
Your friend said it's by your vibrator.
No, she didn't. I hate her. I hate you, Nikki. I hate you. Hey. What's happening? Why is she staring at me? I got uncomfortable. I got nervous. Maddie's talking shit about you. Hold on. I gotta pause this. I gotta go. Where? On her spam account? What's her spam account? Like, is she posting it or is she live?
fucking say where the fuck she at? Because I'm trying to understand. Because I'm not fucking doing this right now. She's live on TikTok.
I would, please believe me.
Yo, they snitching on you, stop talking shit. No one cares!
I'm not talking about nobody, I'm chilling.
Not that easy, hey. You treat me so much better than him. And if I was saying, there'd be no competition.
I don't care!
Well, cause yeah, I'm on her live. She's talking about me. I'm gonna wanna hear it.
And I'm so sorry. Oh, I was talking about my ex. I was talking about Jayla, not Dallas.
I'm in love with another man, and I know it ain't right. Hey,
I never said I wanted to fight her.
I should go and find someone else who treats you.
She's watching you. Congratulations, girl.
Someone who understands
the man you are.
Baby, you shine so bright, and I could just dim your star. Who treats you like you treat them?
It's so funny that y'all on my shit.
But I'm in love. So sorry, hey.
Dallas, make another account to watch you. Actually, I just fucking commented. Y'all so fucking stupid, bruh!
I'm dyeing my hair red next. I'm dyeing it like burgundy, like a dark.
Fucking get this bitch off my fucking screen, bro. I'm so fucking irritated right now. I don't even know why y'all fucking do that. Y'all are so fucking drama hungry. That just pissed me the fuck off. Like, don't fucking say somebody's talking about me and try to make a fucking mess when I literally said I didn't want to fucking talk about it. And now y'all having me fucking look stupid sitting here fucking watching her, waiting for her to say fucking something. Like, don't fucking do that. I'm tired of this shit. Y'all are fucking absolute children. Fucking grow the fuck up and move the fuck on. Nobody gives a fuck anymore. Fuck. Y'all made me waste my time staring at her. I didn't give a fuck. I wanted to hear her talking shit about me so I could fucking go in, but she wasn't fucking talking shit, so y'all just wasted my fucking time. She said you're dead ass beefing with yourself. Yeah, I'm about to pray. I'm really about to pray. Y'all need to stop with all this fucking shit. I don't give a fuck anymore. And y'all are like, well, you sound so mad because it's fucking irritating. Fucking annoying. As fuck. Like, I'm tired of seeing her. I'm tired of looking at her. I'm tired of hearing her fucking speak. I'm tired of it. I'm tired. I'm so exhausted. Girl, shut the hell up or what? Y'all so fucking pressed. If you have a problem, go talk shit in her life. Not mine. I don't give a fuck. so fucking annoying. You beefing with yourself at this point. Why don't you get an AP? She's the one. You know how many times a day I talk about this with Alexis to the point where it's so tiring that I just don't care to talk about it anymore? I don't care. Tell, what is anybody gonna fucking do? That's what I'm trying to understand. No matter what I say or what I do, fuck is y'all gonna do about it? That's what I'm trying to understand. Because nobody is gonna fucking cancel me. Nobody's gonna fucking whoop my fucking ass. Nobody's gonna tell me to shut the fuck up. So what? What's gonna happen if I talk shit? If I keep talking about it? If I don't talk about it, fuck is y'all gonna do? What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? Nothing. Come to my house? Okay, you can get these hands. Like, I don't know what y'all want me to fucking... What y'all want from me? Shut the fuck up. I don't give a fuck. I don't care. Don't have me go somewhere that I don't want to be and waste my fucking time. Like, that was so unnecessary. Y'all have me sit there and watch her. Hello? What are you doing? Because my live was telling me, oh, Maddie's live talking shit about you. And then I wasted my time going in live and she didn't say absolutely nothing about me. It's so fucking annoying. How many... ask my mom. How many times a day do I say I'm so fucking tired of this situation?
People. Who cares if people are talking shit about you? At least you're written space in their head. No, yeah.
I'm not. You sound like you care. You know what I'm gonna care about? Busting your face in.
Well, don't. You can get off live if you're upset.
No, because this is my way of letting it out so people understand that off camera, I'm the same on camera. Yes. Yeah, and it's so funny to me that half of you were in my live talking about some Dallas, it's okay, and then go in her live talking about some fuck that bitch, stupid fucking bitch, I'll show you this fucking drama. I don't care. I am living my life. I am about to graduate on Friday. I am about to go to college. How many times do I have to say this? I don't care. Because at the end of the day, if a bitch has a problem and she wants to fight, I'll fight, and that's done. Like, I don't understand. But it's not us bringing it up. It's y'all bringing it up. And you don't understand that. You guys bring it up. So that's why we bring it up. Because y'all are on some shit. Y'all are just fucking Twitter fingers. You have to be on it at 24/7. 24/7. Oh my God. A minute. Like, fuck me, bro. Stupid as fuck. Like, can y'all ever just shut the fuck up? Like, ever? I see your comment. Prom was good. How long did it take for my nose piercing to heal? I don't know. Yeah, y'all are on some shit in my life. Like, I give a fuck. Like, okay, here's my thing when I say I don't give a fuck. I give a fuck to the point where y'all are bothering me so much. That's why I get so upset. Because I get overwhelmed. I don't like hearing about her. I don't like seeing her face. I don't like hearing her talk. I don't. I just don't. It bothers me. Because y'all still don't realize that that is the girl that my girlfriend cheated on me with. Like, did that just all pass by for all of you? Like, did that pass by? Did that just run by your fucking brain? Because I think a lot of you are tending to forget. I don't want to have anything to do with her. I don't want to listen. I just don't. The only reason I speak on it is because either she says something or y'all say something that she quote-unquote said. That's the only reason that something comes up. And then y'all talking on some... Well, you always have to bring something up. You brought it to the internet. Okay, one, I brought it to the internet because I was in a public relationship that everybody knew about and everybody was questioning. But obviously it wasn't. I shared it on the internet. I was hurt. I wasn't thinking. I wasn't anything. But I sat down and I realized that I was highly immature for what I did and what I said. And that's that. Am I going to take back what I said? Absolutely not. So, no one cares anymore. Obviously, people care because it keeps being brought up. Every time I go live, it's Maddie this, Alexis this, blah, 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 this. Obviously, people care. So, I'm going to address it until it stops. Like, I don't know why you guys are so invested. Like, are you in the relationship? Girl, shut up. No one cares. Shut up. Who the fuck names their fucking kid Cecilia? Get the fuck off my dick. Go catch another UTI. I hope you fucking get diabetes. Y'all act like this happened like a month ago. This happened a couple weeks ago. I do have my belly button pierced, and it's apple watermelon ice. Anyways. People care because y'all brought it to social media. I brought it to social media because I was in a public relationship that everybody was so deeply invested in. People looked up to us. Like, people in relationships or wanting to be in relationships were like, oh, I want to be like them. When I tell you, our relationship was literally so perfect until a couple months ago. Like, perfect. No exaggeration. We never argued. We never even bickered. Like, we were perfect. And then things changed. I just don't understand what you guys' thought processes are or what you want from me. Like, do you want me to suck your dick? Fuck. I mean, I'm not into it, but if you want me to, Jesus Christ. I go to college in August. The reason I get so upset is because it keeps being brought up. Like, shut up. I'm tired of being reminded. I try to forget every day that I got cheated on. I try to forget. And then I fucking get sick to my stomach right before I tap on the TikTok app. Right before I tap on it, I get so sick to my stomach because I just know there's going to be something. I just know there's going to be something. I'm going to Golden West College. I just know there's going to be something brought up. So it's just like I get sick. You talk about it 24/7 because it gets brought up 24/7. Do you realize that? Do you realize that? I have a million followers. I have a million followers. You guys act like I have like fucking 30. I cannot, under any circumstances, get away from that. How could I have solved it on my own? Because people was already assuming. If I tried to solve it on my own, and then it was on some shit. I was like, you know what? I'm not gonna sit here and make everybody think that I am in a relationship when I literally just got absolutely embarrassed and obliterated. Like, why would I sit back and be like, oh yeah, everything's fine. Oh yeah, we just, why would I forgive Maddie? Why would I forgive her? She was my friend. That's the funny thing. She was my friend way before she ever spoke to Alexis. And then me and Maddie fell off, and all of a sudden her and Alexis are best friends. That was just... If y'all don't want to hear about it, y'all can go somewhere else. Y'all weird to go on live with Maddie. She went live. She went live after me. She went live after me. I went live because I was hurt and felt like people, okay, well, get over it. Okay, well, I hope you get cheated on. And then you get over it, baby. Cecilia. Yeah. I hope you get cheated on and just get over it. Mm-hmm. I hope you hit your toe on the edge of a dresser. I forgave Alexis for my own fucking reasons. Why is that any of your fucking business? You guys act like I'm fucking her. We are friends. Yes, I forgave her because she took the time to sit and speak to me for hours and explain something to me. But instead, when I confronted Maddie about it, she ignored me and posted. Can you see why? DM it to me. Can you see why I forgave certain people? It's like a difference. Like, so
she doesn't owe loyalty to me. Fine. That's good. But at the same time, I felt as though she was my friend. And she was someone I talked to every day. Like, and that just like hit me in my chest. Like, so imagine, hi Summer. Like, she said, if you don't have nobody to talk about you, you would be dead. I don't care. I don't care. I'm talking about it because it was my relationship. People acting like it wasn't my relationship. I have every right to talk about it. I got cheated on. Love you too, Sam. It was all right. I was in a really bad mood. Oh, y'all stupid. I have people telling me who's flipping back and forth. Y'all stupid. Y'all dumb. I don't care what y'all say, because at the end of the day, I have people who write for me. Period. I fuck with you both, but it wasn't your place to go on Yubo or Pete stuff that AP said. Well, AP went on live and talked about it, so it's everywhere. Why couldn't I speak on it? Like, it was dragged on too long. Why isn't my shit working? I gotta fucking piss. I don't think y'all understand how bad I have to fucking pee. I have to sit up and shit. Why isn't my fucking shit working? Click, ho. She should join her live. How am I? Okay.